It's called Lion. It's testing the fingers going up and down the scales with quavers, so it's quite quick, two to each beat. It's a 4-4, and I'm playing it at 65 BPM, so nice and slowly for the practice. At the end of the first line, there's a minim, and it's a D, so that's held for two, and then there's a minim rest, so you rest for two. At the end of the last line, there is a semibrieve, which you would hold for four. So let's give it a go. Okay, so after four, one, are you ready? Starting on G. One, two, three, four.